Watching a car intended to do 200 kilometers an hour on the straights of Le Mans trying to navigate hairpin bends above the equator was very...
Racing car,